A San Diego City College alum blasted her way into the history books today when Blue Origin launched its fifth human space flight. So it blasted off from West Texas this morning with six passengers, including Katia Echezarreta, making her not only the first Mexican-American woman to go into space, but at 26 years old, she also became the youngest American woman to do so. Congratulations.